Welcome back to Eurovision Feels. It's your girl, Leet, and today we're going to be talking all about my country, the UK. Let's discuss. All right, Hans, let's just put it out there. It's the UK, right? We need to address a few things before I talk about this year's entry, okay? Number one, the absolute failure and embarrassment of Gemini and Scooch. I know, don't tell me about it. I already know, okay? Every time someone mentions one of those groups' name, I can hear the sound of 1,000 Eurovision fans crying. Like, yes, the past 20 years have actually been abysmal for the UK. I just don't get why we have the best singer-songwriters in the world. I think we've had some of the most amazing musicians come out of the country, yet we can't even bring one to the stage at Eurovision. Number two, Gina G. How did she not win that year? How did she come eighth? I mean, just a little bit, little bit more. That song is a tune. I knew that when I was a kid, and I didn't know many Eurovision songs when I was like 4 or 5, like, hello. But I knew about Gina G. Like, she was huge. And I mean, whoa, what a little sex bomb. She looks amazing. Number three, Queen Katrina and her waves, honey. Love, shine a light in every corner of the world. Let the love, light carry, let the love. Yeah. That song will forever, ever, ever just be a fave for everyone in Eurovision. We all love Love Shine a Light. It's just such a beautiful song. And yes, that was our last win back in 1997. It's a long time ago. But I'm hopeful that we can win in the next decade, fingers crossed. Or at least like come top 10 or something. Like something has to change. Something has to happen. Finally, I just want to talk about, you know, our fellow mums and dads, how did the UK give 0 points to ABBA in 74? Like how does that work? No, that's just not on, like at all. ABBA, okay, cool, whatever. James Newman is back this year. He had his song last year, My Last Breath, which I thought was quite nice actually. It wasn't a big surprise, like it was a steady song, but at least it felt a bit current and it wasn't like outdated. It just needed a couple of extra levels to make it like absolutely amazing. So I'm hoping this is what we get from his new track this year called Embers. And oh, I'm just keeping my fingers crossed that it is absolutely electric. Fingers crossed. I hope we can do it this year, please.
Nothing can stop us now. Out of the embers, you and I are gonna light up the room.
Out of
the embers, there's a fire burning for you. I feel it eating. There's still a chance for
us. Oh, okay, it's very upbeat. Oh, I like those three guys. Is it summer?
There's no looking back. All feelings change and seasons.
Come on, James, bring it. Yeah, that's cool. Oh, it's like a really nice, bright song. Breaking it down a bit. Out of the embers, you and I gonna light up the room. Light up the room. I just want to have a little dance. This is cute. Enjoyable. Like I was like non-stop just like yay. Oh lovely, yes, okay, nice direction. The video is just mwah. Video was really really nice. Yeah, that was really fun. I feel like they could have taken it even further, light up the room and like choir and loads of just, you know, power vocals. But yeah, it was steady. It was nice. I wasn't blown away, right? If I'm being honest, I wasn't like, whoa, oh my God, this is the song. But it was nice and I don't feel ashamed, which is most important. Good job, James. Yay. It's better than last year. It's better than a couple of years, actually. It's better than Bigger Than Us. It's better than Even If. It's better than Love Will Set You Free or whatever that song was. And so for that, I do feel proud and I feel like we're going on a good, you know, a good journey. I think now that we've seen all of these like party dance tracks, to be honest, we should have come out with something really slow because we might stand out that way. But yeah, this was solid. This was really fun. It felt like summer, which is what you want, especially because we've all had a really tough time with lockdown. So it's nice to have a song that, you know, feels uplifting. I kind of like My Last Breath and this song similarly, actually, for different reasons. They both have different energies, but this was cute. This was fun. And I don't think I would skip it. If it was in my playlist and it came on, I'd be like, okay, yeah, like it's fun. And for that reason, I'm going to give the song, I'm kind of torn. I'm torn between 3.5 and 4 stars. It was good. Was it like super great, super awesome? No, but I'm so proud of this entry. I think James is going to do a wonderful job for the UK. Thank you so much. I'm really, really excited. And I just feel like we're a contender at last. Tired of these basic songs that we keep sending. This felt good. And I think with some good staging, people may be surprised. That's what I think. Let me know what you think. Comment below, subscribe, and I'll catch you in the next video. Bye, guys.